CCBS has a very clear mission statement. It's to disciple followers of Christ through biblical higher education.
Since coming to CCBS, learning more about the Bible in depth has really inspired me and motivated me more.
You feel like you're part of something bigger, and you really are.
Our school is designed to help train disciples, to make Christ followers, and to really develop a servant leadership's heart in the heart of our students. Our goal, our purpose is to equip them to be what God's called them to be at whatever stage of life that is.
I grew up in church. I was always that good kid, and I knew a lot about the Bible, but what CCBS has done for me is I can really break open God's Word and look at, see what it says. It changed my life.
I didn't have a clue where I was going to go in life or what I was going to do. Thankfully, the Lord did.
This college is committed to the Word of God. This college is committed to the sufficiency of God's Word and the power of God's Word and His Spirit. It doesn't integrate or compromise, and that's a hard thing to find nowadays.
I used to say it's the best kept secret in Fayetteville, but I don't say that anymore because I think the secret is out. This is a great place of learning and preparation and defining who you are as a person, who you are in Christ.
CCBS has truly transformed me greatly. I came in broken. I came in hurting. I believe my purpose that God has is to be an example, to be a role model to the younger ladies, to give them hope that it doesn't matter who you are, what you look like, what you're going through, God will use you as long as you're willing and accepting to follow Him.
I'm a retired military, 26 years in the military, and I want to go out and enhance my knowledge of the Father with these soldiers, retired soldiers, and mostly those wounded warriors. We have a lot of people, a lot of soldiers that have that PTSD. We need to get God in their life and teach them to walk out God's Word and depend on God. And that's what I hope to do with my degree.
We have a highly trained staff, which a lot of schools do, but our staff and faculty are in the pastorate, they're in the trenches, so to speak. So when they teach students, it's not just theory, it's practical things. So we probably have 300 years of pastoral experience just on our staff.
You don't sit in a lecture for 2.5 hours. You sit in a study for 2.5 hours where they take you step by step and show you from the Word of God where you can find a belief system. You can't get that anywhere else.
I love teaching here at the CCBS. I love the student body. It's very open. It's a family-oriented environment. The staff are warm and talented and skillful. It's a wonderful environment to thrive in, and I love being a part of it.
What do I like about coming here? The friendliness, the love, the atmosphere, just the love of God.
You can experience it when you walk through the halls, in the various conversations, people stop and talk to you. Instructors are talking to one another, students are talking to one another, instructors are talking to students, and it's just a great environment.
I just want to take the investment that people have had in me here and use that and invest in other people in the future.